Social Security's promise of retirement security is vital to our country's seniors. But Pat Toomey is a leader in the effort to privatize Social Security, betting that promise on the whims of the stock market. Without Social Security benefits, 40% of Americans over the age of 65, 14.5 million seniors, would live in poverty, living their golden years without the dignity and respect a lifetime of hard work should have afforded them. Call Pat Toomey and tell him to keep his hands off of Social Security.